Smith-Pelly going after Murphy after that hit a moment ago. Though Smith-Pelly had one thing in his mind when he came on the ice, and when the puck was put in play, he went after the Hawks number five.
You see them dropping the gloves eventually. As they're talking, they drop them, they throw some punches, and this is the Oshie hit a couple of shifts earlier, and Connor Murphy, a good stand-up, and he really hammers Oshie. He's looking back for the puck. He checks his shoulder, though, so he does see him coming. And that's a great hit by Connor Murphy. And you see Oshie kind of grab onto the skate of Connor Murphy. Faceoff came in, but...